In the criminal justice system, the people are represented by two separate yet equally important groups, the police who investigate crime and the district attorneys who prosecute the offenders. These are their stories.
All right, Rogue.
Chugga.
Don't call me Chugga, you call me Mr. Honor, okay? And also, you're telling me your story of why you deserve the kids.
Okay.
What's prostitution?
What happens if you delete that?
Prostitution is something you should not be bringing up in front of my children. Jesus.
Okay.
Your mother did. Oh, speaking of prostitution, your mother's right there too. No, back to what I was saying. I love my kids so much, and I 100%. Okay. Shut up, stop laughing, weirdos.
I'm praying for you, bro.
Okay, so I wanted to say that one of the reasons that I deserve, obviously, custody of these children is their mother is a complete unfit. She's completely unfit. And I love those children so much, I don't want them in the hands of her.
You guys can object
to
that.
She's so mean. Like, the other day she said I was a five head.
All right, what's your objection?
I object. Yeah.
This is hearsay.
It is hearsay.
Okay.
So,
get the fuck back over there. Get the fuck back over.
All right, sustained. Rogue, please refrain from without evidence to prove otherwise that she's unfit. Unless you have evidence to claim that.
Do I have evidence?
No!
Okay, I'll refrain from that. Got it. Okay. Okay. But, I'll refrain from that stuff then.
Now, Rogue, do you have a story that happened in your past that you think would be good evidence to put in right now?
You just pointed three of them.
Hold on. Can I have, 2 seconds to talk to my lawyer?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You have a great story. Say that you came from humble backgrounds and you know that they'll be happy with your family.
Got it.
That's what, say that.
All right. Dude, continue.
I came from humble backgrounds and stuff, so I know that the kids will be happier with me.
All right. I'll add to your testimony. All right, Rogue.
Women's rights. I agree with gay marriage and. F the wall.
Okay, first off, all of those things are a lie.
I'll let Rogue know that I am a Republican judge, and I take offense to all that.
Oh, thank God. Thank you. Screw
say
Hillary Clinton.
Say the wall's good.
The wall's amazing. Get the Mexicans out of here.
I'll add it to your testimony. What's your objection?
I'm just kidding. Get the illegal immigrants out of here. No, realistically, I'm gonna give you my real thing. Realistically, I love those children so much. You know, ever since I was a little boy, you know, I wanted to grow up and have...
Oh, okay. Sure.
Who laughed at me, you sick son of a gun? Ever since
you
I was a little boy,
a
I wanted...
metal iron in our pillows
so,
every
5
morning.
Ago.
That's some lie.
You don't have proof of that, Your Honor?
You hear that, Chuggy? I mean, Your Honor, you hear that right there?
Yeah.
That's the you stuff that, I mean, their mother is whispering in their ear about me.
No.
Well, at the moment, the mother does have custody, and you're trying to gain custody, so she's allowed to tell them what she wants.
Right there.
Well, dang, man, how am I supposed to get custody?
You're supposed to prove to me that you're worth getting custody.
That's what we're fucking doing.
Okay, that's the process. That's what we're doing. Okay, my bad.
Rogue, your only job right now, your only job is to try and tell me things that you can add to evidence as a story to prove that you deserve the kids.
Well, then I have a terrible lawyer because I haven't been told one thing that he has to add evidence.
You're doing good.
Oh, I'm doing good, okay.
Just stop talking about all the stupid shit.
You can end your testimony at any time. Your lawyer can come in and ask questions.
Okay.
Just fucking.
Okay, I'm not gonna. Okay, 9/11. I wasn't prepared.
No, just.
9/11 was bad. It was terrible. okay, I'm gonna give real things. Okay. Okay, should I need to tell you things why the kids should be in custody of me?
Yeah.
This is why I have a dumb dad.
Okay, because ever since I was a little boy, I always... Who the fuck is laughing? That's so mean. I'm trying to maintain a straight face right now. I'm not laughing anymore. Okay, this is a serious matter, okay? It's a serious matter, y'all. Stop laughing. Okay, Your Honor, ever since I was a little boy, I've always wanted children. I've always prided myself on the fact that I would never hurt them because I grew up with an abusive father. And I knew that that was terrible. Will you shut up? Shut up.
All right, Rogue. I'm ending your testimony right here.
No, I'm sorry.
You can't seem to focus.
No, shut the fuck up. No, this is good. Rogue, shut the fuck up. Rogue, shut the fuck up. Stop.
What do you want me to do?
Zone.
Stay there. Just let it end.
Shush. It's not your turn. These guys over here, the mother's side, is allowed now to question him to find out any loopholes in his testimony.
So what is your source of income?
My source of income?
Yes.
Drug dealer.
Well, ironically, I'm a lawyer. No, I'm just kidding. I'm a homicide. Just kidding. I'm kidding, okay. I'm kidding. I'm a homicide detective. I make 85 grand a year. I live in a house that costs me $900. I just heard who said that. Okay, questions?
No.
You not have any questions? Jesus, this is why Zone's the best lawyer in the world.
What is the cross-examination? We can't accuse him of anything, right?
No, you can do whatever you want.
Nope.
Okay, cool. That's how.
So your children over there are accusing you of touching them inappropriately. What do you have to say to that?
Oh my god. I've never done that in my life. That's not much you have to say to that, I mean. That's disgusting.
Your Honor?
Yep.
Why would I do that when I could?
I'd like to object that they are leading the witness with showing their private parts.
I will actually sustain that.
Zone!
Can the children refrain from showing their genitals across the room?
Good thing.
Because we made them stop!
Alright, MDK, move along from that line of questioning for now.
Jesus.
Regret the very day. That banana went.
I see what
that banana went inside me.
Your Honor, I don't believe we should be discussing these things in front of the children.
Sustain, please don't go into too much detail and continue.
No, that was all.
That was all.
Can I tell the judge something?
No.
Can I speak to the judge?
What do you have?
You want to tell stories? Why don't you tell the story about the needle in the haystack? You want to tell that story?
I am about to hold the father in contempt.
Stop.
Shut the fuck up. She looks like a burnt chicken nugget.
Shut the fuck up.
Hold on. Guys, real life is happening. My baby's crying. Someone else has to be judge.
That's hot.
Brody, get up there.
Brody, we're nominating you. Right now. You
oh my god, okay.
Brody, we're nominating you.
Stand up and tell people to shut the hell up.
Brody, get up.
Okay, so, Your Honor, we were at the part where I'm supposed. We're at the part.
Defense would like to call the child as a witness.
Your Honor, they were still giving testimony. You can't.
We're
not to that witness.
Can we fire this judge? Yet. It's not.
I have not been able to cross examine the witness.
Continue.
Your Honor, it's like mentioning all the hair.
Continue with cross examination.
Okay.
That means you. Just continue talking.
So, children, like. I have done many things for my children to satisfy them, and I have tons and tons of proof. For one, the needle in the haystack, right? So basically, that one time, there was a needle, right? And we were messing around with the needle, me and my husband, and I accidentally got the needle, shoved it right in his scrotum. And it hurt him a lot, he had to go to the hospital, it was a terrible mess, okay? But that being beside the fact, children, I took them to go see Meriwether versus McGregor. They loved it. I loved it. Those tickets costed like $250.
Hold on, time out. Realistically, I do want to say this one thing. I predicted the exact outcome in the McGregor could be fight.
That was out of character, Your Honor. I'd like to just point that out.
I predicted the exact outcome of that.
Shut the fuck up! Mute your fucking mic!
Dude, become the manager. Shut up, you stick fucking
Guardian of the Galaxy and wannabe raccoon.
Joel's
there looking.
Jesus Christ.
I'm sorry, will you forgive me?
Just to clarify, this may be hearsay, but I'll say it from the bottom of my heart. Just to think that 6 and 7, such young ages, they were penetrated by that banana.
What the? That's too far.
That's not okay. It's not okay.
Are you saying that the father...
Saying that I molested my child, it's not that hard to hear.
Yes, multiple times, and we've been over this. He shoved.
Will you object to that? That's not.
So deep inside the glory hole.
Okay.
They didn't like
that's enough. We don't need.
Hey, you miss. That's too far.
I was objecting.
That is not true.
Stop.
Will you stop whatever y'all doing over here? Has the father been cross-examined?
Yeah, we literally just got done with that, and that's why we're on to her.
Your Honor.
Wait.
Your Honor, can
you're disrupting
can I sing you a song?
The court.
No.
Can I sing you a song?
Please, no. Please. Absolutely not. I want you to get back behind
there
the
stand. There
I
go!
This is required, sir.
I want you to get back behind me. Yeah, go ahead.
No, that's cash money. She's already trying to perform a private dance with y'all. Stripper.
Your Honor, he needs to come back.
I'd like to call myself up to the stand, please.
Your Honor.
The other day, about a week ago, Daddy came into my room, bust down the door.
Again?
And me and Bobby.
A monster.
I know. And then Daddy knocked on the door. Me and Bubby were in there. And he touched my no-no square again.
He did what now?
Oh no. Oh.
Again.
Oh.
This is so believable. Oh. It's bad.
Oh.
It really is.
Your Honor, we've already talked about this at the previous lawyer and got that waived since she was showing her vagina to the court.
Alrighty
then. Oh my god. Child is a child. They have no concept of that.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. And may I just point out? My daughter doesn't even know how to spell no square.
What does it mean? Anything? She knows English. She can talk, kid. What the fuck?
Okay.
Is it true that you guys live in the same bedroom?
Yeah.
We have bunk beds.
Okay, does your mom and dad still live in the same house with you?
Yeah.
I think no.
It doesn't make sense.
They do? Okay, Your Honor, I'd like to call this case off, considering the fact that they're still actually together and under the same roof, so who doesn't fucking matter who has custody? They're still fucking together?
No, they,
You're putting the dad in jail.
There's no proof of this.
Can't prove this.
Your Honor, objection. The wife has left a package to the father. I'd like to bring it to the case.
That's what I'm saying. They're not going to put you in jail. Don't worry. They can't put you in jail.
The wife left the husband a suspicious package. I'd like to bring that.
I'm going to be in jail.
Case?
Wait.
The wife did what?
No. Can we please let Jay talk?
A suspicious package.
No. Oh my god.
Fuck you, Daddy.
Shut up. You're going to lose this case.
I would like to call recess and
all right, well.
boys.
I call this court adjourned. I sentenced the father to 22 years in prison and restrained from the jury. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. He's going to jail.
This is illegal, and I would like
he's
to.
He's going to jail.
Yeah.
It's illegal.
Listen, let me list what Daddy's done wrong. He's given Bubby drugs. He touched our no-no squares.
False.
It's mommy.
That's why you're here.
He's going to prison.
I'd like to point out the fact that he did replace the door in between the two beatings, allegedly.
There was no door! So, there was no door!
They said you beat the door, so I said you actually at least replaced the door. Come on, man.
Then you're confessing the fact that I did it. I didn't do it.
Fucking crap.
Shut up.
Basically, in conclusion, Daddy is an abusive lolicon.
What is a lolicon? It's a lolicon.
Joe, that was a wonderful PowerPoint presentation.
Hey, what about
Your
being
Honor,
sinister?
I would like to point out the fact that the dad here is in fact not a little child, so therefore cannot be a lolicon. Because a lolicon is a noun.
I want you to look up the definition of lolicon.
Yeah, dude, it's being.
Your Honor, we are not weep.
By the FBI.
I give all rights to the mother or father. I'll see you in court again when we fucking try you on criminal action.
Listen. You left and this courtroom went to shit.
Good child.
Your Honor,
it's too late. You've already bribed me.
There were vagina splashed.
Wait, is this go back to my normal
Oh, that is come back at the last minute?
Yeah. 7-year-old Jen, you're going to jail too.
Yeah, this quote just gave me
I'm sending the father to jail.
Why?
I don't give a fuck.
I don't think he has a license.
I don't think he has a license. I demand a retrial.
No.
You threw me cocaine, that almost made you die.
Okay, hold on, Brody.
He gave his older child cocaine, and then he touched his younger child.
That shit's lace.
What? He gave him like 2,000 pounds of cocaine, dude. Do you know how expensive that
court case? Where's the proof of this?
There's no evidence of proof. It's all about child's word, and these children are
fucking like 6 years old. You can't approve. You can't believe a 6 year old.
I'm just kidding. Hey, I never thought you'd know this. You too.
Children aren't even allowed to fucking be called to court for that shit.
The wife said that the husband did this package. I believe it was a child for murder. Here, I have tested it so no one can die.
This is over. This court is over. There's no stretching this on. It's over.